Right. Now take the front bezel off. There's a couple of little squares here that I think are just stuck on. So we'll just peel those off with a knife. Yep. Just small black plastic squares that stick on. And under that are a couple of screws. Then apparently you just run round here lifting. Yep. Off she comes. So now we take the bits off the frame here. I think I'll take the LCD off first and then apparently, there are varying LCDs with different ways to remove them. So, we'll just see how this one comes. Will it lift up? Does it lift up? Two bits of it. There's this piece of cable. That runs through the hinge here. And I think this is, yeah, that's the rest of it. Interesting. Yeah, it all sort of hooks in there. So we wiggle it out somehow. Yep. And our LCD. Put down very carefully because we will be using that again. Then it's just a matter of stripping the cables out of this. And install them in the new one. Just going to do a careful survey so that I can have a guide to putting them back again afterwards. This copper is presumably the aerial, let's say. Yes. So that goes on there, that goes on there, that on there. There's another one just there. Which I'm going to have to peel off and then very carefully replace back again. So the copper just peels off. It's stuck on with adhesive. Taking great care not to tear it. Do that all around. So then this comes up, and the antenna, which is just sitting there, comes up with it, apparently. I think first this bit of frame here has to come out. I think it's being held by a couple of screws there into the hinge, so we'll take those screws out, we'll take the screw under that out. Apparently there's a screw there. That's just a bit of tape holding that on. Yeah. So we got a screw and two screws here. Let's lift off. Yes, complete with hinge. Right. So there we are. And then this antenna with its red lead, and it is labelled L on the copper. Can all tangle. The other little antenna, tiny little thing there, is held by this, also an L, and that can come out too. Just peeling this carefully off. And that just lifts up with it. Okay. The camera microphone combo card. There's apparently this card, so called, just glues on the back. I had to do quite a bit of prizing to get it off the aluminium foil. Just realised that foil doesn't matter too much because we've got new foil here and the new cover. But that's apparently how it came off. We repeat for right hand side. There's that grey lead there is just has a little tag, little bit of cloth, sticking it on. Which is broken free from. And a bit of cloth sticky is hiding the screw. So, there we are. Off with that screw. Two screws here. And then this should tangled up with stuff. Just lift up complete with hinge. I'll try. Yeah. I think the hinge needs to tight a bit. Yep. Yep. So what have we got? I think this grey lead. Yeah, wants to do that first. Just note down where that was. And then this black lead comes round there. We're going to hook all this shit. So now the lead to the camera and microphone. Comes off. That is just a piece of sticky, apparently. Really? Oh no, that goes under here. Ay. comes out like that. And there's a bit of this stuck under here. So then this aerial comes out, its blue lead comes out and hooks all the way. Should just lift off. Sort of getting caught by something down here. I think these leads tangled round it actually. Also tangled around it, and then that comes out. Bloody hell. Now this copper one is underneath this aluminium one, which is actually on top of that. So we have to peel off this aluminium first. And there is another little aerial thingy, which we will carefully, which we will carefully peel off and save. And then we got this copper, is holding down this aerial thingy with the black lead. Hee-yow. Very careful not to break this little aerial circuit. She coming? Yeah, she's off. Yeah, right. So now that's that microphone, camera, blah blah circuit. Come out. Then we can peel back the copper. So now we peel up this copper, which will bring up this little aerial assembly with the black lead. Right. That is it. Now don't have to worry about these bits of aluminium here because they are all pre-installed on the new cover. Even self-adhesive on that flap there. So the first thing in the corner here, and underneath the steel frame that fits later, is this copper aerial. And that fits down neatly in the corner there, pink. And the copper sits down like that. Like so. And the next thing is the little aerial there attached to the camera, microphone, whatchamacallit. And that sat just there. Yeah. underneath this. It's got a piece of peel off sticky, so before I stick that down I will try and route this correctly just to make sure it all works. This goes across to here. That. Yeah, something like that. And that sits down. That sits down in the. That sits down in its little patch there. Sticky still left on it. This sits down in the adjacent spot. Right. And then this through the gap. Yep. So now that goes under that tab there. This sits on around like that. That goes neatly in a recess there. Then this goes down on top of it, but I'll make sure I've got that right before I slap that down. So that goes under that tab, then around here there was a bit of tape holding it there which went missing. I'll probably stick it on with a bit of masking tape just to hold it. Then around there, I think. And at this point I think the frame can go on this side. One screw there, two screws in the top two holes there and there. And I better make sure that doesn't get trapped under the wrong side of it. Okay, now I'll fold this aluminium piece down over this and over that. Like so. Now I'll try and fit the blue lead with the copper. It says R on that right hand side, and that sits down neatly there, we hope. Just sits down there. Come on, you. Is that right? And it just presses down into place, apparently. So now this sticks down here. So we've got three leads to sort out in their path down through here. Okay, so now we route these three leads down here, round here, round there, and through the hinge somehow. So we finally got these threaded round here, through the hinge. I will repeat the performance for the other side. First the left hand one with the grey lead. So that with the L on it sits here, that sits down neatly into place, then the copper sticks down like so. And then we have the red lead. This antenna sits neatly in the recess there, sticks down, and the red copper sticks down here. Now I tackle the left hand hinge and frame, and there's the screws. Two screw holes. And now we just route these two leads down here and through the hinge. Okay, so that's threaded there and down through the hinge here. Next, the LED. Four screws, but I'll check it's all sitting nicely. Right. Sorry about the moronic babble in the background. The wife has YouTube on the TV. It's one of those inane top 10 lists of nonsense. And now we'll thread this through in the right order. Amazing, that entire picture goes through that little cable. Whew. Now the LCD front bezel. That's it, 10 screws. Very carefully place the little black squares in the right place on it. Yep. Yeah.